It's a two-year program, so the first year you do prerequisites, so your anatomy, your physiology, microbiology courses, and then your second year, you're actually doing clinical experience, you're in the classroom doing lab work as well. We do three semesters, so we do a summer, fall, and spring semester, and we do clinicals all three semesters.
So I think one of the most important things that we try to get across is critical thinking. By the time they graduate, they have to be really good critical thinkers, and I think that's a really important characteristic for RTs to have, is to be able to get a problem presented in front of you, and there might not be a definitive black and white answer to the solution to the problem. You have to be able to think through it, and this program prepares people to do really well with that.
Getting to jump in with the clinicals, like that was it. I was hooked. You don't expect to be able to jump in and make that kind of a difference with people, but you got that here.
We actually have hospitals from all across the country that are calling us asking for our graduates. One, because there's a need, and two, because our program is a nationally award-winning program. Respiratory therapists are the heart and lung kind of experts within the hospital, and that also means home health, and that means other areas that patients might be. So we try and get them exposure to all these different areas that they might work outside of just an acute care hospital, because RTs are actually needed in a variety of different areas.
We take care of people that are critically ill on mechanical ventilators. Life-saving treatments. We take care of the tiniest baby that is born so vulnerable that they need our help breathing. If you are interested in helping people, you need to realize that it's not just nursing and physicians or work in the hospital. You know, there are a lot of other programs that you can get into to be in the profession to help people in the hospital, and respiratory therapy is a big one.